We are now in the Andes of the beautiful country, Ecuador, and we have just found this plant of telipogon. That's not a common species. And you can see the seed pot, which is developing and which will produce many thousand seeds, which will spread in the trees all around and make many, many new plants.
We are in the habitat of Sitoculum macrantum with two beautiful spikes. One is open and one will be open like in 1 month. Growing here, this small tree. This plant can make 2 to 4 meter spike and roots the same because they will need to attract the humidity from the fog coming from the mountains.
The northern part of Ecuador, photographing this very nice Salinopedium.
Estamos en el hábitat del Oncidium pardino, a 3.200 metros de altura, en la provincia del Cañar.
ここはカトレアマキシマの自生地、エクアドルです。